Greetings, everybody, and welcome to the real proving grounds of spinters. This over here is a really interesting trailer. It's an official mod, like it's from Uvii, a new add-on, and it's really cool. I really like it. Yeah, and it's the original standard gas, yeah, and it's pretty cool. And especially with this trailer now, this trailer is really nice. It drives pretty good. This truck is like a little beast, a little bit. It has its limits. Maybe we'll check that out now later. Yeah, we give that a try. I think we have also this Unimog here, which is new, and that fuel. Yeah, the Suzuki Samurai from Bregel. This is from, I don't know the name, but it's a Unimog, so it's cool. Yeah, and this is the Kamaz 4911, I think. The tuning version from Tom Buggy, the Stage 1 version, and I want to try that a little bit here. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. So I hope I can make it over here. I hope I can make it through there. So yeah, that truck has already enough power. Shit, I knew that. Yeah, that's bad. That was different before. Yeah, that map replaces the flood map, so okay, can't make it through here. That's bad. That's bad. I mean, it's just a little bit challenging. Shit! Well, this truck has enough repair points, so it doesn't matter in the end. Shit. Yeah, you always so at least they should give you some option, because that's bullshit. That was better before. The latest stable version should be different, I think. So you can just go through with not really good with that truck, at least. Yeah. So now I have a really bad problem here. Oh, look at that. I wanted to try that the whole time, but it was not working. Should we go here or should we go here? First, I repair the truck. I really hate the button changes that they made. I really don't like it. detail on this truck is really cool, man. I mean, look at that. That's so great. Man, that's really cool. What the hell? Yeah, this truck will make that for sure. Yo, boy, that was great. That was really great. Oh, look, where is it again, man? That's cool. I hope you can see that later. That's really cool. Oh shit. Oh no, I got. Ooh. Yeah. That was bad. Yeah, one plus gear is not like for that map. Sound of this truck is really great. Yeah, this should be the way. And it's a long way. So there are two ways. Let's go right. Can also go here. Can also go here. Do I have my T on reach? No. Bad. In the end, there's only like one way. so we can really drive like that. That truck is like really good for that, I think. With other trucks, yeah, we can try the gas with the, oh man, look, I think we are at the river. Nice. I have 4 garage points, which is great. It's just too much in the end, but yeah. And that truck, he has really, yeah. Other trucks will have more problems, man. Look at that here. So, hold on. Yeah. Oh, what the heck? This is like a cool short, yeah, it's not a shortcut, but you completely, that is a really fucking hard hill, man, I tell you that. Let's have, let's test it. One plus is always a bad idea, but yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, that was not bad, that was really not bad, but yeah. That's cool. How latest? Okay. I want to give that another shot. But I have to turn for that. Yeah, that was not perfect. That is absolutely not good. So you see a oh shit, no. Even that truck has good problems. Come on, camera. Thank you. You have to take it like a different. Or in the end, you just winch. Oh yeah, they made some really cool changes, and one of them you see here when you can't move the camera, man, that's fucking, yeah. So it interacts like with the terrain, maybe it will interact with the trees as well, that would be cool. This is the only freaking tree I can reach from here. What? Ah, yeah, that's also great when you. The winch. Is the rope still attached? Can you check that? Is it the case? Yeah. Now you can select another point and you. Yeah, that's also really great. No, it's witches. So you see, now we reach the garage. Oh shit! This is now not a problem anymore. I think we go this way here. Yeah. Hello. Yeah, the button changes are really bad. I hope maybe I can change that. Let's see. The stop sound is not that good. Maybe, I don't know if there was a different stop sound. I don't know if this is correct or something. It's, yeah. So. No. Can I change that? I should. I don't like that. The other ones, I use a PS4 controller. And even with the Xbox controller, it was just better as it was before, I think. Yeah, that's bad. So we give that one a shot, but we will wait until daylight. So we see us there. Okay, here we are, everybody. Sun is rising soon, and we check something because I think this trailer has garage points, or was it something else? I can't remember, man. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it has one garage point, which is really, really great. I like that. And you can have this trailer with this zeal, with the zeals too, with the B130, with actually that one here, which I can use real quick, I think. Do I have to go over the hill here? I see. Oh, that's the wrong direction. Yep. I have to go over here. And then over here, I guess. Oh, what? Didn't expect that. That early. That's bad. Well, that vehicle is really not the best for that map. I guess if you search the real challenge, then take that truck. Yeah. We just leave that here. And go. With the B, in the B, and drive the B. And we are actually going over on camera. Yeah, over here first. This way is was. Yeah. Okay. There is the way I searched that one. Why I missed that way so bad? Okay, let me do something real quick. I hope that will work. We have to rescue the truck there. Let's see. No winch point? Are you fucking kidding me? That's not serious, man. That is fucking not serious. That is not good. Okay, I guess we give the Unimog a shot. Or can I do it from the other side? Maybe can try that. Lights are very cool on that one. Saving that vehicle, yeah. It's a little bit different from here with that small truck. I mean, in the end, yeah. Can't attach the rope now. Oh, what a cane? That is really great. Now, that is bad. That's a really bad position over there. Oh yeah. Man, look at that little truck. That's cool, man. Yeah. Man, that Unimog's powerful, man. The truck's safe. Well,
great job.
Oh yeah, there's a cloaking point. We go over there. How can I access that? Maybe completely not from here. I was there before. Yeah, from over there. This truck, we have also garage points. Oh, damn it, man. Oh my God. Come on, yeah. Shit, that was not good. But he goes, you know, that's cool. Now he stops. But it was pretty good. Did I miss the... No. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Button fails, camera fails, all over the place. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now I'm really liking that vehicle, man. That is nice. Yeah. Good teamwork, like from Uwe with the gearbox and that truck. I like that, yeah. Cool. And of course this awesome Blackwater map, man. I missed it. Oh, what the hell. Yeah, in the end it's longer than I expected. Dude, please make some more with this Unimog. That's really cool. Oh, you also have this rear gear now. That's pretty awesome. That's cool. So, but now you see it's... Okay, okay. You can't really stall in that gear, but... Cool. What the hell? Pretty cool. Excuse me for a second. Oh, the truck's moving, okay. So we did that, that's cool. Oh god. Yay. So now we will just check a little bit how far we can go now here. What? Serious? Man, the smoke! That's pretty cool. Oh, look at that smoke! What is going on? That is pretty nice, man. Can I damage a tire like GTA? That's cool. Okay. Let's switch to the gas. Let's see how he goes here. Did you hear that? That was cool. Let's go this way. Maybe not. This is pretty. Yeah. With the trailer, it is really hard. And with all the stuff here, the fucking stones and whatever. Okay, I have to leave the trailer here. At least for a second. Oh, this option, man, look at that. That's cool. Okay, we will take just a break here and see us in some other Blackwater desert, high desert action, I think. Well, until then, yeah. Happy spin tires. Happy new spin tires again. Yeah, press the sun, everybody. Take care.